And now today's featured alumna is Suzanne Biscotti, class of 2006, CEO and coach of VivaOmm. As a certified nutritionist, yoga instructor, and personal trainer, Suzanne is passionate about helping people reach their health and fitness goals. Over the past 10 years, she has developed programs that help guide people to a healthy lifestyle, both mentally and physically, that is enjoyable and sustainable. She created her fitness brand, VivaOmm, as an expression of her passion to help others. The VivaOmm workouts are a dynamic blend of power yoga, HIIT, and dance. They feature calorie-burning cardio, muscle-sculpting strength training, and a rhythm-based choreography. Suzanne will also tell you about some of the other programs she's offering. So without further ado, please join me in virtually welcoming Suzanne.
Hi, everyone. It's so nice to be here with you guys. I love our Bentley community. So let me just bend down a little so my face isn't getting cut off. Today, we're going to be doing a fun workout that is going to be a mix of yoga, some deep stretching, some muscle toning moves. And really, you can follow along if at all you feel like you need to slow down, please feel free to slow down. This is definitely go at your own pace. And I do encourage you to try to follow along with my breath cueing. It's a really big part of class due to the fact that it's going to help you hugely with managing stress, anxiety, and also just allowing the different parts of your body that we're going to be focusing on to open up or to strengthen. So I'm a big believer in breath. So I just want you to really listen to that cueing, and as I cue it, try to follow along. And also, I wanted to tell you really quickly, I offer a 16-week personal training one-on-one coaching program. I've put hundreds of women through this program, some men too, to help with meeting health goals, body goals. And I actually just launched my program to help postnatal, for women with postnatal situations, to help zip that belly back up and kind of just get back to yourself. So I'm offering a 20% off coupon for Bentley alum. So in the link that you'll receive in this for this email, for this Zoom, you'll see a link right directly to there, and you can sign up for the free webinar to learn more. So let's get started. Just a couple things. So don't get afraid of the dance parts. I promise it's nothing crazy. I'm just going to show you a couple dance moves that we're going to just get used to doing before we start class so that you're not kind of thrown off. So the first move, I like to call it around the world. So in around the world, you're going to keep one foot stationary in the middle of your mat. One arm is up, and you're just going to do little turns with your body like this. And you're really working on moving the hips around. I do a lot of hip motion because we do carry a lot of stress in our hips, and it also just helps us kind of just get that body moving. The other movement is actually, you guys are going to laugh, but it is what it is, right? We're going to be doing butt pops. So you're in a butt pop. You're going to get nice and low, and your feet are going to be kind of parallel, toes pointed out. And if you just follow along, get your body used to it, you're going to bend your butt all the way, right? You're going to press your butt out. You're going to place your hands on your thighs, and you're just going to pop one and then pop to the left, pop to the right, and then pop to the left. So that's move number two. Move number three is simply, you're going to come up onto your toes. So this is for our salsa dancing. And as if you had heels on almost, you're going to come up onto your toes. You're going to lift your heels up. And we're just going to be dancing like this. And I'm going to walk you through some moves. But you're just going to be staying up on your toes the whole time. So that's going to be really working the legs. And that's about it. So you guys will be totally fine, I promise. We're gonna do a couple moves where you kind of walk forward, arms up like this, and then down. So we'll walk through that really slowly, but it's totally fine. You guys are gonna be great. So let's get started. Why don't you go ahead and open up your Spotify playlist. I'm gonna play mine at the same time. So I'm gonna press play right now. Okay, so we're starting with Fade Away, the song is called. And we're gonna just go ahead and start in the middle of your mat. I want you to bring your feet together and roll the shoulders up to the ears and back. Take a deep inhale through the nose and then exhale, open the mouth. Let's do that three times. Inhale, you can close the eyes. And then exhale. Now really fill up the lungs this time. Inhale. And then exhale. Last one. This time I want you to really deep, deep, deep inhale. And then on the exhale, pull everything out. There you go. On your next inhale, let's reach the arms up to the sky. And on the exhale, bring hands to heart center and just close your eyes, bow the head. And just take a moment here. I'm not gonna speak for about 10, 15 seconds. And I want you to just relax. Allow the brain to shut down a little. Calm your thoughts down, slow your heart rate down, and just breathe. Keep the mouth closed. Relax the shoulders and close the eyes. Beautiful, you guys. On your next inhale, let's reach the arms up to the sky. And on the exhale, I want you to fold forward, lead with the heart. Keep your heart open, arms out like wings. And as you fold forward, give some bend to the knees and let the head hang heavy. So when you get down to the bottom, I really want you to make sure that head is heavy so you almost have a bobble head going on. Let your head bobble around. Let this length in the spine release any tension. Let the backs and the legs loosen up. Hold onto your ankles and really press yourself chest to thighs to release that back. Now I want you to bend your knees a ton. Let your arms dangle nice and heavy, let your head dangle, and roll up one vertebrae at a time. Roll the shoulders up to the ears last. And on an inhale, reach the arms up again. And on the exhale, fold forward, lead with the heart. Again, let's let the head hang heavy, grab the ankles. Bobblehead the head around, shake it yes, shake it no. Let's bend the knees a ton, dangle the arms, roll up one vertebrae at a time. Roll the shoulders up to the ears and back. Let's do that one more time. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, fold forward, lead with the heart, arms out like wings. Inhale up to a flat back this time. And then exhale, fold forward, grab the ankles, let the head hang heavy. Inhale, arms up. Hands to heart center. One more time, inhale, arms up. Exhale, fold forward. This time, inhale up to a flat back. Now place the palms down, step back into plank pose and stay here. Let's just wake the belly up. So here, to the beat, I want you to drop the knees, left and right. Left, right, left, right. You can let the hips move with your knees. Left, right, left, right, left, right. There you go, keep on going. Good job, you guys. Now let's meet in center and hold. Now shift forward and back. Forward and back. Forward and back. Forward and back. Forward, back. Forward, back. Forward, back. Forward, back and hold forward. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Lower halfway down, elbows in and lower. Hold. 5, 4, 3, 2. Option to drop the knees. And up dog. So in up dog, you're pressing the tops of the toes against the mat. Roll the shoulders back and open. Fingers are spread nice and wide apart. Allow that heart to open up. Take a look over your right shoulder, let the left hip drop, and then over to the left shoulder, right hip drops. Come back to center And let's roll over the toes and press back into down dog. First down dog. Right knee, left knee bends. Right, left. Right, left. Right, left. Have some fun with it. Allow your body to relax. Let the head move around. Good job, you guys. Let's come back to center. Bend the knees. Walk or jump to the center of your mat. Bend your knees a ton. Roll up one vertebrae at a time. Arms dangle. Shoulders roll up to the ears and back. Let's go the long way on your mats. Toes pointing out. Nice wide stance. Arms come up. And hands to heart center. Let's do that again on an inhale. Arms up. And this time, let's sit low on the exhale. And we're just gonna shift back and forth. Place your fingertips down on the ground for support and just go back and forth, or option to keep those hands at heart center. So back and forth. Try to stay with the beat. We're just waking up those hips. Woo! Allow yourself to just move. Be free. My favorite part about this class is just that I do want you to follow along, but you need to have some fun and move your body the way it feels like it needs to move. All right? Let's hold on one side. So my right foot is up. Here we go. And if you want to practice balance, bring your hands up to heart center or keep the fingertips down here. You want to feel that stretch on the inside of the leg. And breathe, relax the shoulders down. Keep that foot flexed. Place your fingertips down if you don't have them there already. Let's walk over to the other side. Flex that other foot. Balance, perhaps, or keep fingertips down and breathe. Deep inhale. Deep exhale. Good job, you guys. All right, let's come back to center. And I want you to just keep going back and forth. All right, now walk those feet in until you can comfortably have yourself in a really low squat. Toes are pointing out, heels are in. Bring those elbows on the inside of the knees. You may need support here. Maybe you want to sit on a block or a towel, whatever feels good for you here. But we're going to take a seat here, not seat, sorry. We're just gonna stretch right here. Keep those elbows against the knees, hands at heart center. Relax those shoulders. Take a deep inhale. Deep exhale. Deep inhale. Deep exhale. Remember that working out isn't just moving and sweating. It's any movement is so good for the body. So this right here, this is great for the hips. Hip opener releases stress. So good for the back, especially if we're at our computers all the time. Now I want you to place your fingertips down, straighten the leg, and bring your feet parallel, okay? Arms out like wings and a nice strong back. So now I have my belly tucked in and zipped in, right? Gaze down. Take a deep inhale. And on the exhale, fold forward and grab the backs of those ankles. Let the head hang heavy and use those arms to pull yourself down. So what happens here is that strength that you're using in your arms allows your spine to open up even more. So go ahead and pull yourself down and let the head hang heavy. I'm not gonna do anything different right here, so allow your head to hang heavy and just relax. Breathe. Let's shake the head yes. Shake the head no. Yes. And no. All right, let's inhale up to a flat back. Arms out like wings. Stay right here. and breathe. Now this right here is actually a lot of work for your back and your belly. Keep that belly tucked in. Keep your arms out, gaze down, neck is long, chin is tucked. Take a deep inhale, deep exhale. Good job. Let's bring the arms up. Step into the center of your mat. And we're just going to do one step forward on the right and then the left. Right and left. Right, left. Nice and simple. Nothing big. Arms up and down. Up and down. So as you step, inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale. Exhale, inhale, exhale. Step wide, come down. Come down onto your knees, okay? Hear me out here, ready? Keep your knees nice and wide. Bring your toes to touch in the back, right? So you're the long way on your mat. So I'm gonna be facing you guys. Bring your hands to heart center, okay? Now, once you find your balance in a good length, separate those feet in the back. So now you have your toes flat against the ground. And we're gonna keep the hands at heart center. And you're gonna lower and lift. I'm gonna show you from the side, okay? Here we go. Lower and lift. Keep that back long. Lower and lift. Here we go again. Lower and lift. We're doing five more. Five. And lift. And lower. And lift. Again, lower. And lift. Keep that belly tucked in. And lift. Last one. Here we go. And lift. Good job. Let's place the palms down. Come onto all fours. Extend that right leg out. Keep that foot flexed. Now left arm reaches out. And you're going to reach and knee together with elbow. Reach and exhale, knee to elbow. Ready? Inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Five. Four. Exhale. Three. Two. Last one. One. And hold here, elbow to knee, and crunch it. Crunch that belly up. Five, four, three, two, one. Drop. Right arm extends like you're shaking hands. Left leg extends behind you. Flex that foot. And inhale, exhale, elbow to knee. Out and in. Out and in. Out and in. Here we go. Keep going. Every time you're out, inhale, exhale together. And inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. You got it, guys. Keep going. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Five. Four. Three. Two. Last one, and hold and squeeze. Five, four, three, two, one. Good job. Let's come up onto your plank pose. Come down onto your forearms. And we're gonna drop right hip to the right, left hip to the left. Right and left. These are challenging. Right and left. Right and left. Right and left. Keep pressing the forearms against the earth, the ground, to lift up out of the shoulders. Keep the feet separated. And right and left. Right and left. Right and left. This does wonders for the belly, trust me. Left And right. Let's go, you guys. Keep going. Five. And four. And three. And two. Last one. And to the center. Let's press back into down dog. Good job, you guys. Let's reach that right leg high to the sky. Bend and open, peek under your right armpit. Come back, straighten the leg. Step that foot in between the hands. Now I want you to drop to the back knee. Flip that back toe onto the top of the back toe. I want you to hyperextend this front knee past the front toes. Make sure that your right foot is out slightly so you're not in a one line with your legs. You're like railroad tracks. You have some space. Now hyperextend that knee past the front toes and allow that left hip flexor to open up. Okay? So just allow it to open up, kind of roll around on the knee. All right, let's straighten the front leg. Tuck that back toe under for a nice little kickstand. All right, let's switch legs. Place the palms down. Kick that right leg up to the sky. Place it back down. Left leg reaches high. Bend and open. Peek under the left armpit. Straighten the leg. Place the foot in between the hands. Drop the back toe onto the top of the back foot. Hyperextend that knee past the toes. Allow that right hip flexor to open up. Use the body weight to literally let it melt open. All right, place those palms down, tuck that back toe, left leg lifts, place the foot down, walk into the center of your mat, roll up. There we go. Are you ready? We're going to start with butt pops. So feet are open, toes are slightly up, heels in, pop, pop, pop. Don't laugh, because you're by yourself. Nobody sees you. That's the best part. Everybody only sees me. Okay, so goal here. You're really working the legs and the butt. This like really gives you a nice lifted butt. So try to stay with the beat, okay? So it goes upright, up left, upright, up left. Right, so do you see how my butt really is moving? Right, left, right, left. Move the head. Right, left, right, left, right, left. There you go, keep going. You should feel this in your legs. Other than just laughing at yourself. When was the last time you did this, huh? Twerking? Not that I'm really twerking, I have no idea how to twerk, but something like this maybe? Right, left, keep going. Keep going, you guys. Keep those knees nice and bent. Weight is in the heels. Keep going. Now, bring your feet back together. Inhale, arms up. Exhale. I want you to come all the way down. Bend the knees. Sit nice and low. Open up the knees. Palms at heart center. Relax the shoulders. Stay here for a moment. The best time to practice balance is when you've done a lot of movement. It makes your body have to really focus on calming down. So just breathe here for a moment. Take a deep inhale through the nose and then exhale through the mouth. Inhale, exhale. All right, next move. Inhale, arms up. We're doing some burpees. So to the beat, it's just you have an option to just arms up or jump, right? Then palms down, option to step back. Or option to jump back. Back to the center and jump up or just stand up. Ready? Up and down. Up and down. Here we go. Up. There we go. Burpees. And jump up. Jump. Go at your own pace, but try to keep it fast. Keep going, you guys. There we go. 5, 4, 3, 2. Last one. Woo! All right. Now, feet are out. Toes in. Toes in. Toes out. Heels in. Arms up. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, sit low, hands at heart center. Pulse. Little tiny pulses. Okay, so in your pulses, right? I want you to get nice and low. Now the goal is keep those toes should be able to lift up, right? Weight is in the heels. I want you to just nice little pulses and wake up that bum bum. So you're squeezing that bum bum. Little pulses, keep the belly tucked in. Breathe. Woo, good job, you guys. Now, lift this right heel. Get nice and low, and pulse right here. Boom, boom, you got it? Here we go, keep going. Keep going. Little pulses. Keep going. Hands can be at hips, at heart, whatever feels good. Drop the right heel, left heel lifts. Nice and low, here we go. Good job, you guys, keep going. Keep going, little pulses. Keep that belly tucked in, relax the shoulders. Keep that heel lifted, little tiny pulses. For 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right. So, in this next exercise, you're gonna wanna keep the arms out and don't drop your arms. This is the whole goal of the exercise. Arms out, keep them strong, okay? So, the first move, you just go like this, look. With your wrists, little turns. Who here remembers Jane Fonda? Because I copied her for this exercise. This is a wicked Jane Fonda move. So good for the arms. If you have any flabbies right here, bye-bye. All right, so keep turning. Little steps. Turn, turn. Watch my wrists, okay? See how much I'm turning? It's not just little tiny movements. See? Like that. Keep turning. All right, now, we're gonna keep the turning going, and then we're gonna step out to the right and left. Step, together, step, together. Keep turning, keep turning. Turn, step, together, step, together. Step together, step together, step together. Woo! Okay, so next move, keep those arms up, you. Watch this. Palms face back, and this time pulse. And you're gonna pulse the whole body, right? Pulse, pulse. Ready? Keep pulsing, nice big pulses. Like in the 90s, Fresh Prince days, use that upper body, boom. Like that. There you go. Now you're gonna keep doing that as you step forward and back. Forward, together. Forward, together. Forward, together. Forward. See my big, how my arms are moving? Nice big chest movements. Forward, together. There you go. There you go. Keep moving. Nice big movements. Keep those arms up. Keep those fingers super alive. Don't let them get dreary and droopy. Strong arms. Okay. Good job. We're going to go back to turning. A little tiny twist with the arms. Keep that left foot in the center of the mat. We're going to do little turns around. See, use those hips at the same time. takes a lot of brain power. Keep those arms up. Right, now other way. Right foot in the middle of the mat. Keep those arms up. Twist. Here we go. Ready? Twist. Twist. Again. Twist. All right, let's come back to center. You're gonna step and arms come up. Top of the hands hit. And then come down, out to the side. And come together, so it goes. Step forward, arms up. Out. Up. Out. Up. Out. As you step. Good job, you guys. Let's do a little hop. And up, out, up, out. There you go. Good job, you guys. Now you're gonna do big C shape, ready? So from the side, you're gonna see a big C. Watch. Okay, so this really works the underarm, the shoulders. Ready? Under, over, under, over. Keep going. Under, over, under, over. Ready? Big movement with the shoulders, the arms. There you go. Keep going. Woo! Just hit the wall. Keep going. All right. Let those arms relax. Good job, you guys. All right, let's do little dances. Here we go. So you're gonna step, double step. Ready? Double, 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 double. There you go. Now you're gonna chasse together. Chasse together. What the hell does chasse mean? Just watch what I'm doing. Sorry, my ballet days come out sometimes. There you go. Now get low. Together. Now we're gonna do pulse, pulse. Pulse, pulse. Pulse, pulse. Pulse, pulse. Pulse, pulse. Pulse, pulse. Come back to center. Sit low, weight in the heels. Down, up, pulse. Keep that belly in. Ready? Get really low now. Ready? Let it low. Little tiny pulses. Now step back. Arms back. Back. There you go. Keep that bend in the knees. That's so important for the bum bum to work. Back. 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 There you go. Keep going. Good job, you guys. Keep going. All right, ready? Next, come back to center. Step nice and wide. So, you're gonna bend the right knee first. Actually, this is for you guys, right. You're gonna bend the knee, right? Hand to heart. Kick up, foot together. Back out, bend. Here we go, ready? And together. Together. Here we go, down and up. Down and up. Down. And up, down, and up. Keep going, here we go. Keep going. Keep that weight in the heels when you come up and down. You can use those arms. Straighten them as you come up. There you go. All right, let's go to the other side. Ready? Out, bend the other knee, out. Together, right? Here we go. Bend together. Bend together. Bend together. Here we go. Keep moving. Keep on moving. And bend together. Bend together. Oh dear God, it's salsa time. Are you guys ready? Let's just do five more. Five. Here we go. Four, three, two, and one. All right, let's get those heels on. You ready? Meet me in Miami, baby. We're going to the beach, mama. All right, do you have your heels on, love? Get your little mini dress on. All right, let's move. Little tiny movements, right? When you're up on your heels, up on your toes, heels lifted. Come on, baby. All right, so here's how it's gonna go. Really big movements with the hips, you see me? I look really exaggerated, but that's the point, right? You're gonna go step right, step left. Right, left, right, dip. Stay up on the toes, dip, 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 left, right, right, left, right, left. Stay up there, little steps. Let's just do little steps. Okay, now we're gonna do step to the right, center, left, center. Ready? Right first, right? Together, left, right? Keep those feet really high, so keep those heels lifted. Let's do little steps again. Let's walk forward. Come on, baby, walk to me. Come on, come on. And walk back. Let's walk forward again. Let's do a little turn. Get it nice and wide. Keep those heels lifted. Bum, 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 moving. Keep those heels lifted. Good job, you guys. All right, now, keeping those heels lifted, we're gonna step out to the side, right? And down. So watch me from the side. Keep that bum up, heels lifted. Little tiny steps. This is huge for the legs and the bum, trust me. Right, so it's little butt pops, but with salsa and heels lifted. Let's come back to center. Out, together, out, together, out, together, out, together. Woo! Arms up. Good job. Keep going, stepping. Come back to center. Get really low. Get really low. Keep those heels lifted. Ready? Get low. You know, like at weddings, that song. A little bit louder now. A little bit louder now, right? Get low. A little bit low now. Right? Get low. Really low. Keep those heels lifted. Trust me, you're doing it right. Because kills. Good job. Keep going. Keep going. Get low. Get low. Get low. Good job, you guys. All right. Woo! All right. Let's arms up. Exhale down. Fold forward. Inhale, arms up. Bring hands to heart center. Sit nice and low. Keep that belly in. Weight in the heels. Bum, bum out. Pulse, pulse. All 10 toes should be able to lift. That belly is tucked and zipped in, and ribs are zipped in. Palms at heart center. Pulsing to the feet. Pulse, pulse. Good job. Good job, you guys. Keep moving. Good job. Pulse, pulse. Puff, puff, puff. Keep going, you guys. Puff. Let's stay low and hold. Little tiny pulses down at the bottom. Right? And hold. Now fold forward. Let the head hang heavy. Let's bend one knee at a time to the beat. Let the head hang. Arms reach up. Good job. Come to center. Get nice and low. I want you to work on balance again. Let's open those knees up. Hands at heart center. Relax the shoulders. And breathe. Close the eyes. three. Good job. Just breathe. All right, let's come down to our backs. Feet separated. Lift those hips up, down, and up. So little pulses. I'm gonna go faster. Here we go. Up, 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 up. Weight in the heels. Up, up, up. Pulse. Up, up, up. Keep working that bum. Up, 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 up. There you go. Pulse, pulse. Keep going. Pulse, 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 pulse. Keep breathing. And hold. Hold here. Keep that bum tight. Good job. And bring it down. Now, lift right leg high to the sky. Lift leg, left leg along the ground. Stay here for a moment. Just breathe. Okay, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna lower left, right as we lift left. Right? Keep that lower back flat to the ground, palms face down. Now point the toes, and you're just gonna switch back and forth. Here we go, ready? Up, 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 up. Switch, 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 switch. Good job. Switch, switch, switch. Keep those legs straight. Goal is to keep that lower back flat along the ground, okay? Switch. Switch, switch, switch. Keep breathing. Don't be alarmed, I turn purple when I work out. I'm not gonna pass out, don't worry. I don't know why I always turn purple. Switch, 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 switch. Keep going. Switch, switch, switch. Come back up to center. Bend the knees. Head, hands behind the head. Open up the knees, toes are touching. Lift the chest up, elbows to knees. Pulse, pulse, pulse. Keep going. Pulse, 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 pulse. Up, up. There you go, you guys. Keep moving. Good job, you guys. Breathe. 5, 4, 3, 2. Now we're gonna scissor back and forth, bicycle. Here we go. Left elbow to right knee and switch. Switch, 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 switch. Keep going. There you go. Switch, 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 switch. Woo! Switch, 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 switch. Good job, you guys. Switch. And keep breathing. Okay, let's bring the legs up. Keep that chest lifted. Arms reach up. And pulse up. Pulse up towards those toes. If you want the support of the fingers behind the head, totally fine. Or just use those hands and reach. Reach. There you go. Keep reaching. Good job. Let's lower down. Now I want you to work on the lower belly. We're going to slowly lower and then lift. Keep that belly in the whole time. Any mamas out there who have had a baby, this is so good for that separation of the muscles. Here, you place your hand on your belly, and as you lower, as soon as you feel that separation, stop. And just hold here. Just imagine yourself zippering it in. Okay. Lower, lift. And lower, and lift. And lower, and lift. I had a baby a year and 4 months ago, and I still have that separation. It takes a while for the body to heal, so be patient with yourself. Love your body. You gave life to another. Whew. Breathe and lift. Lower and lift. Lower and lift. Keep that lower back along the floor. Most important part. Lower and lift. Lower and lift. Lower and lift. Let's stay right here. Bend the knees. And nice old stool crunches. Just keep those knees bent, legs lifted. Pulse up. Pulse. Pulse. And pulse. 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 Good job, you guys. Keep breathing. Up, 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 pulse, pulse. You got it, you guys. We're almost there. Pulse, up, up, and down. Oh, thank God. All right. So, it's the most beautiful part of class, Shavasana. Before we take Shavasana, I just want to take a quick fish pose. So in fish pose, let your legs zip together, point the toes. And you're gonna come up onto your forearms. Leather pants when you're working out. Uh-uh, so gross. They look cute, but they feel gross. Okay, ready? So on the forearms, palms face down. And I want you to just let the head hang heavy and open up the chest. Just stay here. Let that arch in the back open up the heart. Tuck the chin. Now lower all the way down. Whew. Palms face up. Shoulders relax. Let the legs sway open. Palms are up. Close the eyes and breathe. I'm gonna turn it up, close your eyes. Just close your eyes, I'm not gonna talk anymore, okay? Just relax down. Mwah. You did it. Close those eyes and relax.
In all the good times I find myself falling. For a change, and in the bad times, I feel myself out of the deep end. Watch as I dive in. I'll never be blue ground. Grasp the surface where they killed us. We're born from the shadow. In the shadow, in the shadow, in the shadow, we're far from the shadow now. Ooh,
yeah.
Today, you guys, I hope you got to relax and you feel well worked out. And I also just want to, and there you are. Hi.
Hi, Suzanne. Thank you so much for that workout. It was awesome. Everyone was having a good time, and we are so appreciative of you giving your time. Yeah. Like Suzanne mentioned, and we put the link in the chat if you're interested in connecting on her program. She's offering very generous discounts to Bentley alumni and family. So feel free to reach out to her directly. We'll send the information in the follow-up email. Suzanne, any parting words?
Just thank you so much, and I love you guys very much. Have a wonderful day.
Thank you. Everyone have a great day.